Hey guys, GKF13 here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Persona 5. In the last episode, we tried to go have our first day of school. However, along with a classmate of ours, well not a classmate of ours, but someone in the same year as us, Ryuji, we ended up getting sucked into this strange castle, where we awakened to our persona, met this strange version of Kamoshida, the gym teacher at the school, and, met a cat named Morgana. So yeah, we're gonna head to sleep now, just see what's gonna happen tomorrow, cause, man, today, yeah, maybe it's all the weird stuff that's been happening to me. Now let's head to sleep. Yep, looks like the velvet room.
About time you've come to! On your feet, inmate!
Our master wishes to speak with you. It's for your own sake that you take his words to heart.
First off, let us celebrate our reunion. Oh, you've awakened to your powers, and special ones at that. Your rehabilitation can finally begin.
My powers?
There is no need to understand it all for the time being.
Cool.
You will be training the power of Persona, which you have awakened to. Personas are, in other words, a mask, an armor of the heart when confronting worldly matters. I have high expectations for you.
What do you mean?
There is no need to worry. You will learn when the time comes. By the by, have you come to appreciate the Metaverse Navigator? Using it will allow you to come and go between reality and palaces.
Metaverse Navigator?
I bestowed it to you as a means to train you as a thief.
The Metaverse Navigator is a gift from our master. You better take care in using it, inmate.
All right, calm down, Carolyn.
Devote yourself to your training so that you may become a fine thief.
It must be disheartening to make use of the Metaverse Navigator alone. Should there be others who would prove beneficial to you, I will grant it to them as well. This is all for you to grow as a most excellent thief.
It's time. Go back and enjoy whatever rest you might have.
Cool. All right. April 12th, Tuesday. Another strange dream. Fate and awakening? More importantly, I need to hurry and get ready for school. Have an umbrella today.
Seriously?
What was the conductor thinking charging into the station at top speed like that? Didn't you hear? Guy totally lost it. Is that dude playing a PS Vita? Oh shit, I didn't notice that before. It's been happening a lot lately. All these accidents are because people are suddenly losing their minds, right?
What's going on?
Well, between the economy sucking and how depressing the news always is, it's not all that surprising. Off to school we go.
Train doors are now closing. Please stand back.
Get to school on time. that is a good objective to have after yesterday's shenanigans. Of 2094 yen. Alright. Seems to have made it to school safely. What was that castle though?
Is starting.
I'm the social studies teacher, Mr. Ushimaru. I'll be teaching you the rules of society this year. You all look like you've been spoiled growing up. Before we learn society's rules, maybe I should start with the rules of being a decent human being. Hey, new kid. The Greek philosopher Plato divided the human soul into three parts.
What's the answer?
A soul is composed of appetite, spirit, and what else? Oh shit, you know what? I'm gonna check this. This was what? Plato, right? Reason, so it would be logic.
Correct.
So you knew that, huh? Plato's teacher Socrates said that evil is born from ignorance. People who've been babied, taught that evil is due to individuality, can only become society's scum. Wow, we got it right. Is he really a delinquent? He seems like a punk, but maybe he's actually serious about studying? I feel like I got a little smarter from being able to answer that question. Yeah. Point up. Knowledge.
Alright.
Takia's knowledge has improved. Bizarre incidents have been occurring infrequently. Those are but the actions of such scum. We don't need crude people like that in this school, understand?
Hey!
You looking for a ride home? Things have been pretty dangerous lately with all those accidents. Sorry, I have a photo shoot today. It's for the special summer issue, so I can't afford to miss it. Hey now, being a model's fine and dandy, but don't work your pretty little self to the bone. You mentioned you weren't feeling well, right? Something about appendicitis?
Yep, I keep planning to go to the hospital, but I've been too busy. Sorry to worry you.
You must be lonely too. I feel bad for keeping your best friend at practice so often. That's why I asked you out in the first place. Oh, and be careful around that transfer student. He's got a criminal record after all. Something would have happened to you.
Thank you. Please excuse me.
Hmm.
Yo.
Oh, hey Ryuji, what's up? You waiting to ambush me? Ambush? Come on, don't say shit like that. Anyways.
Hey.
I want to talk about that castle from yesterday. I tried telling myself it was all just a dream, but I couldn't do it. I can't act like nothing happened. It's all connected to that bastard Kamoshida, after all. I want to find out what's up with that place, no matter what. And, you know, you're the only person I can rely on for this stuff. So, you in? Sure. What next?
Oh.
Ooh, looks like I managed to talk some sense into you. I think we should just try and retrace our steps from yesterday. In the meantime, you're walking to the station, right? Let's go together. Let me know if you notice any other weird buildings on the way. Ryuji doesn't seem like a bad guy. I should probably just go along with this.
If a huge castle like that really exists, I'm sure we'll find it in no time. When did they build something like that, though? We walked that way from here, right?
Maybe.
When you put it that way, I'm not so sure anymore. Alright, this way. Let me know if you notice something. We're at school. There wasn't anything out of place along the way, right? I didn't see no castle either. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Let's try again.
Again?
Don't worry, I won't mess up this time. Let's go.
Well.
For real? smaller than we think it is? What do you think?
Check on your phone.
I already did that. I didn't see anything like it around here. Huh? Phone. Hey, that reminds me. Didn't you have a navigation app thingy on back then?
Oh, yeah. Navigation app?
I don't know if it was or not, but I heard stuff that sounded like one coming from your phone. You know, didn't it say stuff like, returned to the real world or something like that? Let me see your phone for a bit. What's this eyeball-looking thing?
It just appeared.
What? What a weird app. Oh, wait, this is it! I knew it! It is a navigation app! There's even your search history! Aw, man, I'm such a genius! Let's try using it.
But I don't know how.
Then I'll do it.
Kamoshida. Shujin Academy. Pervert. Castle. Beginning navigation.
Here we go! Then we went in a certain direction and... Hey, what are you... Huh? What the hell?
Huh. That's interesting. Huh.
Look! It's the castle from yesterday! We made it back. That means what happened yesterday was for real too. Yeah, that was close!
Huh.
That happened last time too, huh? What's with that outfit?
You jelly? Not bad, huh?
You like it?
I mean, it's pretty fucking cool.
What's going on here? This makes no effing sense at all.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Morgana.
Stop making a commotion.
You?
The shadows started acting up, so I came here wondering what it could be. To think you guys would come back to the entrance when you barely managed to escape.
What is this place? Is it the school?
That's right.
But it's a castle!
This castle is the school. But only to this castle's ruler.
The castle's ruler?
I think you called him Kamoshida? It's how his distorted heart views the school.
Kamoshida? Distorted. Explain it in a way that makes sense.
I mean, that kind of makes sense.
I shouldn't have expected a moron to get it.
What did you say? What was that?
It must be the slaves captive here.
For real? Oh, shit. It's for real. We saw other guys held captive here yesterday. I'm pretty sure they're from our school.
Most likely on Kamoshida's orders. It's nothing out of the ordinary. It's like that every day here. What's more, you two escaped yesterday. He must have lost his temper quite a bit.
That son of a bitch!
Ryuji?
This is bullshit! You hear me, Kamoshida?!
Doing that isn't going to open it, you know. Still, it seems you have your reasons.
Hey, Mona, Mona!
Mona, Mona?
It's Morgana!
Do you know where those voices are coming from?
You want me to take you to them? Well, I guess I could guide you there. But only if he comes with us.
Let's go.
It's settled then.
For real? Thanks, man.
Hey, no problem.
All right, let's do this. Follow me. Now then,
This is our infiltration point. Ain't that where we escaped out of last time? That's right. Not barging in through the entrance is one of the basics of phantom thievery.
Huh?
How are we supposed to know about that stuff? I'll make sure to teach you as we go. Come on, follow me. Sorry for dragging you into all this. But I can't forgive that bastard Kamoshida for doing whatever the hell he wants. Really, though. Thanks for coming along. I owe you big time. Yeah, let's fucking go. I'm always up for some dungeon crawling. Man, this place is creepy as always. Now, make sure you do exactly as I say, alright?
This way!
Follow me. Hey, we went by here when we came in the front. What the? I was seeing double or something just now. Was that Shujin? I've told you before, this place is your school. Regardless, we don't have the time to stand around. Who knows when a shadow might show up. Come on, this way. Down to the cells. Ah, Shadow. Darn, I had a feeling there would be guards here. Looks like we won't be able to avoid conflict from this point forward. For real?
Listen up.
I'll teach you the basics of battle right now. You'd better remember all this. As a rule of thumb, try to ambush as many enemies as you can. Attack them from behind whenever possible. You need to rip their masks off to momentarily break the control the palace ruler has over them. If you succeed, the enemy will be caught off guard, allowing us to jump in for a preemptive attack. Alright, so when you attack an enemy nearby, pressing the X button, battle will begin. Watch the red icon to appear when you're in range. If you approach the enemy from behind without being noticed, the ambush icon will appear. Attack at that moment for an edge in battle.
Yeah.
Alright, you know you're just watching, you're just going to be watching, right? You can't use a persona. Anyway, let's go.
Show me your true form.
There we go. Oh, the battle theme. Let's attack. Then let's use Morgana's Garu.
A spectacular victory.
For experience, yeah, that's more like it. We're not in event battles anymore. It's all just fucking for experience, right. Yeah. Now we're really gonna have to work to level up.
Huh?
Why ain't anyone here?
Hey!
Damn it, they were here before. Where'd they go? Quiet down. Oh yeah, there are more of them further in too. They might have been transferred already. Crap, I can hear footsteps coming. Lots of them. It would be a problem if they discovered us now.
Now then.
Hey, let's head into that room. We should be able to hide in there until they leave.
The shadows probably won't come in here.
How can you tell?
There's a lack of distortion here, meaning the ruler's control over this area is weak.
Is this a classroom?
Now do you understand? This place is another reality that the ruler's heart projects.
This is Kamoshida's reality? Ugh, shit makes no sense at all.
Makes sense, Ryuji, come on.
One could say it's a world in which one's distorted desires have materialized. I call such a place a palace.
A palace?
This is happening because he thinks the school is his own castle.
So, It became like this because he just thought of it like that? That son of a bitch!
Titans really hate this Kamoshida guy.
I mean,
hate?
Yeah.
It doesn't even cover how I feel. Everything is that asshole's fault.
I don't know what happened between you two, but don't let your emotions get the better of you. His lackeys are everywhere inside. You're curious about your outfit, aren't you?
A little.
Yeah, I'm curious as hell about it, too.
That's also because of this world.
More stuff that makes no sense.
Anything distorts according to how a ruler pleases within his palace. A school can turn into a castle like this, after all. In order to prevent such distortions, one must hold a powerful will of rebellion. Your appearance is a manifestation of that. It's the image of rebellion that you hold within.
I'm so fed up with all this! I'm more curious about you than his clothes! What the hell are you anyways?
I'm a human. An honest-to-God human.
Uh-huh.
No, you're obviously more like a cat.
This is... well... it's because I lost my true form. I think.
You think?
But I do know how to regain my true form. The reason why I snuck in here was for a preliminary investigation of those means. Well, I ended up getting caught, though. Besides, I've been tortured by Kamoshida, too. I'm gonna make him pay for sure.
What is this, a comic book? This is seriously crazy.
If we're gonna keep going, we should hurry along. I'll be counting on your skills this time, too, rookie. Got it?
Don't worry, I'm not gonna force it all on you. I thought it might help, so... I brought this just in case. It's a model gun, though, so it only makes sounds.
Huh.
That's a toy!
But it looks totally real, so it'll at least fake him out. Oh, I brought some medicine, too. You know what they say, providing is pre-something. Huh? Huh?
Thanks, Ryuji.
So you were planning this from the start.
Yeah. Dude, you went to school with a model gun on you? What are you fucking... well, yeah, you are fucking insane.
Fine. If you're ready to go, we'll resume our infiltration.
What am I talking about? Ryuji is fucking nuts. Alright. So we got a gun and medicine.
Now then.
And there are probably still soldiers making their rounds outside. Let's use this time to sort through our current situation. Alright, save from, you can consult with teammates to save your game by pressing the options button. You also save at the palace entrance. I mean, we're not gonna save yet, but...
damn it.
Damn it, where are all those guys he had locked up? They probably got moved to another location. Where? And why? Don't ask me. But the soldiers were coming this way, right? Let's go take a look. What about you, McConnell? What's up? Let's eavesdrop on the soldiers outside. Might be able to learn something from them. Alright.
I should write something.
Actually. Yeah, let's save. Alright. I thought I just heard something move over there. Guess it was just my imagination. What of the slaves? They're all in the training hall. I'd assume they're screaming in pain by now. Very well. By the way, I heard we may have intruders on the ground. Stay on your guard. Did you hear that? They said training hall, right?
Okay, let's go.
I think that's just a little further ahead. Let's go. Oh, shoot, there's a guard on duty here. The way to the training hall should just be past those doors, those bars. So what are we gonna do? Do we have to fight it? Seems so. Just don't let it notice you beforehand. If it does, the palace's security level will rise. So yeah, security level. When you're spotted by an enemy, that rises. If it reaches 100%, you'll be forced to leave.
Come on, man.
And what happens if we do that happens? Run away? Well, the security level will go back down if we can beat more enemies without getting noticed. That sounds, complicated. Fine, I'll put together some info about the security level. Understanding this is crucial to palace infiltration, so make sure you read it carefully, okay? Okay, security level reduction, 0% security level, now part of the tutorial menu. Okay.
I'll reveal your true form.
Somehow I got behind him. I don't know how the fuck that happened. Ooh, mandrakes. How do normal attacks do? 27? How's Garu work? Normally. Ow and ow. How does Aha work? Normally. Ow. Okay, I need to heal.
Nice work, team!
Ooh, 10 experience.
Alright.
Okay, so the bars.
Hey.
Train hall's up ahead, right? Yeah, it's a little further. Make sure you watch out for any guards along the way. That's nothing.
What?
Hey, have you seen anyone who looks like an intruder? No, nobody yet. Shoot, I had a feeling there'd be a lot of enemies. It'd be impossible to dodge all of them. What do? Should we try and take him down like before? It's not that simple. We still have a long way to go, so we should be conserving energy. I see. Sorry.
Damn it.
I wish I could fight. I'd at least be able to help out a little bit. But all I got is this toy from earlier. I'm such a loser. Huh? Do you mean that gun? Yeah, looks real and all. It doesn't shoot anything. I see. Well, there is a way. Okay, we'll use that to take down the enemies. What? Were you listening to me? Don't even shoot pellets. Don't worry. I'm sure this will work. Tack away, frizzy hair. Leave it to me. Wait, dude. I keep saying it's not going to fire anything.
You have the gun with you, right? Point it at a shadow and fire.
Alright. Gun attacks are effective against enemies weak to guns. So yes, enemies weak to guns. And you're weak to guns.
How about that? Surprise. Be mindful of how much ammo you have left.
Guns have higher attack power than melee weapons, but come with limited ammunition. Ammunition can be restored when you return to reality, however there are generally no other ways to refill your bullet count. Alright, I just wasted a good amount of bullets on that shit.
Alright, I'll show you my weapon too.
Okay, let's heal Morgana.
Thank you.
Hey, level up for me. Level 3 for Arsane.
Power courses through me. For real?
Whoa, that toy gun just shoot real freaking bullets? This is a cognitive world. As long as our opponent sees it as real, it becomes such. It's a good thing it's realistic looking. I don't get it. I wasn't expecting someone with your brains to understand. How about you, frizzy hair? Get what I said? It's simple logic.
Nice going!
Just as I was expecting. Wait, if it's better at having something realistic, why do you have that slingshot? It was just as strong as your goddamn gun. What about your whole cognitive... whatever? Well, fine. You can choose to understand it however you want.
Well...
Oh, by the way, we should decide on how to divvy up our roles in the battle from here on out. He totally dodged my question. As you can see, there are quite a lot of enemies. It'll be important to coordinate our moves as well. I can keep providing intel for us, but you should decide how we fight, Frizzy Hair. What do you mean by how we fight? Basically, what we do in battle. You can order us directly or let us decide what to do. Though I guess I'm the only other one fighting right now. So yes, tactics. I already did that. Ooh, if you're able to attack an enemy's weakness, you can press the R1 button during battle to automatically move the cursor to that option. Cool. Should save you some time if you already know the enemy's weakness. Then rush mode if you hit option. Okay, and then cancel by pressing circle.
I'll reveal your true form.
Okay. I mean, I'll take that. It was an ambush.
All right. The first move is ours.
Sona. Go down.
So Aha. Garu. And Garu. Ooh, and a crit.
Nice work, team.
Not bad, Morgana. Hey, Morgana's level 4 now.
Okay.
Pretty sure that's where we need to be going, too. You guys want to take it down again? I guess it's our only choice. But wait, this might be a good time. Okay, I've decided. I'm going to teach you two a special way to fight enemies. Is it a new technique?
Let's go.
Something like that. Let's go.
Listen, there's a distinct flow to battles. Let me show you. After all, seeing is... something?
Believing?
First, knock down all the enemies. Everything starts at that crucial step.
Ah, here we go. All out attacks.
There.
All right. Now rush on in for an all out attack.
All right, all out attack. Yeah. Nice.
Nice going.
That went really well. You're definitely fit for this. What was that super move thing you just did? I told you, it's called an all-out attack. If you manage to knock all the enemies down, you might be able to use it to beat them all at once. Yeah, that was over quick. It's a concentrated attack on defenseless enemies, after all. Now, as I mentioned before, I want you to be the head of our command. You can decide when we use this. All right. Okay, so initiate all attack from a hold up by pressing triangle. Ultimate damage to do heavy damage to foes. Cannot use one if Takia cannot act or if only he can act.
Now then.
Okay. Strike the enemy's weakness, knock them all down, then do an all-out attack. That's the ideal pattern. Alright, let's head in here.
Yes!
Alright, this is it. Kamoshida's training hall... love? What kind of bullshit is this? Huh.
Yeah.
This voice. Where's it coming from? Oh. Oh, I'm already healed up. Cool. No enemies yet. Oh, is it coming from over there? Oh, jeez.
Damn it! This is bullshit!
How many times do I have to tell you to keep your voice down?
But this is beyond messed up! How do I open this?
Stop it! Leave us alone. It's useless.
Huh? If we stay obedient, we won't be executed like you guys. You're telling me you want to stay in a place like this?
Wait a minute. Are you planning on taking these guys out of here?
We can't just leave them here.
How stupid can you be?
What?
These are only humans in Kamoshida's cognition. They aren't real humans that have entered from reality. They're different from you two.
Cognition?
It means there's no point in saving them. They're different from the real ones in the real world. You could say that these are extremely similar looking dolls.
Hell? Why's it gotta be so complicated? So the school's a castle, and the students are slaves. It's so on point that it makes me laugh. This really is the inside of that asshole's head.
Still, this is horrible. It must mean he treats them as slaves in the real world, too.
In the real world, too? Wait, I know these guys. They're members of the volleyball team, the one Kamoshida coaches for.
They must be physically abused every day. There's no way they'd be so beat up normally.
Don't tell me. They're going through similar shit in reality?
Most likely. I mean, this proves that Kamoshida thinks of them as slaves.
So it might be for real. I heard that Kamoshida's using physical punishment. They're just rumors, but... if they're true, wouldn't this be something to report to the police? I'll use these guys as evidence. If it all goes well, we can take down that asshole Kamoshida! Huh? It's not working. We can use the navigation app, but the camera's a no-go?
A navigation app?
That's what we used to come here. What about yours?
My camera app won't open.
Whatever you do is fine, but we're gonna get caught if we stand around like this. We need to head back.
Hang on a sec. There's no other way. I'll just memorize their faces before going home. Let's go!
Okay, let's check the cells around here. Oh, fuck. Giving athletes water, even for tough training, is a common thing in the real world, too. That sack of shit. I'm gonna try to memorize all these guys' faces before we go back. Okay, I'm done. Let's check and see if there are any more. I don't know why you guys are here. Just leave us alone. What are you talking about? You're seriously okay with this? Because there's no point trying to talk to them. Jesus.
Come on, man.
The hell? That ain't training at all. It's just violence. This means he's doing similar in reality. Something similar in reality too, right? Damn that bastard. Hurry it up. I know. Just give me a sec. I'll memorize him quick.
What are your thoughts?
Are you done yet? We're cutting it close here. Don't freak me out like that, you goddamn moron. Anyways, I got all of them. Now let's stop wasting time. We need to scram.
Yes.
All right, we need to get out of here quick.
Let's go.
Alright, we're back. We gotta get out of here, quick.
The watch post near the training hall has ceased reporting. Chances of intruder activity are extremely high. All personnel increase security measures.
Ah, shit.
Oh, man.
We stayed here too long. Come on, let's get out of here.
This way!
The exit's this way. Let's hurry.
Guessing something's gonna happen.
Oh, shit.
Shadow Kamoshida.
To think you'd make the same mistake again. You're hopeless.
The school ain't your castle. I've memorized their faces real good. You're going down.
It seems it's true when they say barking dogs seldom bite. How far the star runner of the track team has fallen.
What the hell are you getting at?
I speak of the track trainer who acted in violence, ending his teammates' dreams. Oh, I can only imagine the pain of the others who were dragged under with your selfish act.
Violence.
What a surprise. So you're accompanying him without knowing anything at all? He betrayed his teammates and crushed their hopes. Yet he still carries on as carefree as ever.
That's not true!
You've come along with this fool and are now going to end up dead. How unlucky of you. Go! Kill them all! Don't sully my castle with garbage.
Oh, great.
Damn it!
Ryuji, move!
Alright, buy coins.
We're surrounded.
Oh, crap.
I'll kill you! I'll kill you because King Kamoshida told us! I'll kill because that's what he wants!
Oh, God.
Watch your health! When you get some breathing room, heal!
Yeah, I gotta heal. Nakara. Diamokana.
There's more of them? This is bad.
Yeah, this is real bad.
Failure.
Oh shit, Morgana.
It can't be.
Oh shit, me.
You simply came here on a whim and ended up like this, isn't that right?
No!
What a worthless piece of trash, getting emotional so quickly. How dare you raise your hand at me? Though it was only temporary, have you forgotten my kindness in supervising track practice?
It wasn't no practice, it was physical abuse! You just didn't like our team!
It was nothing but an eyesore. The only one who needs to achieve results is me. That coach who got fired was hopeless too. Had he not opposed me with a sound argument, I would have settled it with only breaking his star's leg.
What?
Do you need me to deal with your other leg too? The school will call it self-defense anyway.
What a fucking douchebag.
Damn it. Am I gonna lose again? Not only can I not run anymore, the track team has gone too because of this asshole.
So that's why.
Once these two are dealt with, you're next.
Ryuji!
Come on, Ryuji. Stand up for yourself!
You're right. Everything that was important to me was taken by him. I'll never get him back.
Stay there and watch. Look on as these hopeless scum die for nothing because they sided with trash like you.
No, that's what you are. All you think about is using people. You're the real scumbag, Kamoshida!
What are you doing? Silence him!
Stop looking down on me with that stupid smile on your face!
That's what I'm talking about, Ryuji.
You made me wait quite a while. You seek power, correct? Then let us form a pact. Since your name has been disgraced already, why not hoist the flag and wreak havoc? The other you who exists within desires it thus. I am thou, thou art I. There is no turning back. The skull of rebellion is your flag henceforth!
What can you do? Cower in fear and watch!
What's up, Persona? This effing rocks! Now that I got this power, it's time for payback! Yo, I'm ready! Bring it!
Don't mock me, you brat!
Blast him away, Captain Kid!
Let's fucking go! Oh, these awakening scenes are so fucking cool. Alright, we gotta fight an Eligor.
That bother King Kamoshida with trifle matters.
Kamoshida's cognition ain't changing, right? And I'll act like the troublemaker I am. Let's do
let's
this,
fucking
Captain
go.
Kid.
Ah, summon. Alright. Ryuji's got Zeo, and I think the Bicorns are actually weak to Zeo. Yeah, they are. Oh, I didn't mean to attack. Oops.
Let's go.
Oh well. Let's see what we can do against Eligor. Does Aha work? Oh, you resist Aha. Have a Garu. Nah. Lunge on Ryuji. Oh, you missed me. Cleave on. Ooh, jeez. Damn, you guys do some fucking damage. Actually, hold on. Okay, Tapia's next. Let me try something. Is Eligor weak to it? Nah, he's not. Ah, damn. Okay, someone's seriously going to die if I don't heal. Jesus! Don't tell me I'm gonna die. Oh god. Okay, use medicine on... Use medicine on me. Let me try a gun. Nope, that's not doing anything. Yeah, that cleave. Oh, I don't have any items left. Oh shit.
Hey, you're in danger. Pull back and heal.
I'm gonna guard. So I'm pretty sure if I die, it's game over. Okay, good. He actually attacked me. We're close, but I don't want to chance it.
Don't get caught.
Oh! Oh god, Morgana.
I am a loyal subject of the glorious King Kamoshida. So why have I lost?
It just proves the Kamoshida ain't anything special.
Oh, not bad. I almost got fucking destroyed in that fight, though.
How about that?
So, Ryuji had the potential, too.
Even if you apologize now, I ain't forgiving you.
I told you that this is my castle. It seems you still don't understand.
Okay, then.
What? Takamaki?
Oh! What a meowvelous and beautiful girl!
What's going on?
Something seems off.
Yeah, now that you mention it. But why is she even here? Hey! Let go of her, you perv!
How many times must I tell you until you understand? This is my castle, a place in which I can do whatever I want. Everyone wishes to be loved by me. That is, everyone besides slow-witted thieves like you.
Takamaki, say something!
Calm down, Ryuji. It seems that girl isn't the real one. She's the same as those slaves. A being made from Kamoshida's cognition of her.
Are you jealous? Well, I'm not surprised. Women aren't drawn to problematic punks like you.
Damn it!
Yeah, they're drawn to complete fucking douchebag assholes like you, aren't they?
Clean them up this instant!
We're outnumbered. Let's scram before we get surrounded.
Yep.
We're not gonna do anything and just run?
What can we do? We can't die here.
Thank God you've got a level head.
Fine. We'll expose what you really are no matter what. You better be ready for us.
I was beginning to get bored of torturing the ones here. Come at me whenever you want, if you don't care about your life.
Ignore him. Let's go!
Anyways, I don't remember changing into this.
Hey, it looks good on you.
Should I be happy about that? Then again, it ain't as bad as yours.
Huh?
Did you find them?
Oh.
Quiet!
No! Search that way!
So what's going on? I'm completely lost, man.
I told you before. When a Persona user opposes a palace's ruler and becomes a threat to them, this happens. It's to prevent you from being affected by distortions.
Is this a skull?
Your appearance reflects your inner self. It's the rebel that slumbers within. Not that you'll get it.
Nope.
Then stop asking questions and accept what you see for what it is.
Easy for you to say. Wait! We're in deep shit!
I said to be quiet!
We might have gotten away here, but we're still screwed with Kamoshida at the real school.
That's quite sharp of you, for being an idiot. Relax. The Kamoshida in reality can't possibly know about what happens here. A shadow is the true self that is suppressed. A side of one's personality they don't want to see.
So, we're okay?
Did the Kamoshida in reality remember about the execution? There you have it.
Alright. Now that we know that, all we gotta do is...
Wait, I guided you as promised. It's your turn to cooperate with me.
That's true.
That's why I was super nice about teaching you idiots everything.
Hey.
Huh? Cooperate?
Don't you remember? I originally came here for an investigation. I need to erase the distortion from my body and regain my real form. That's why we must delve deep into mementos and...
Whoa, hold up. What are you going on and on about? We never said anything about helping you out.
Huh? Don't tell me. Are you not going to repay the hospitality I showed you? Especially you! You're going to up and leave, even though you're already part of my master plan?
Let me think about it.
What? The nerve! Is it because I'm not human? Because I'm like a cat? Is that why you're making a fool of me?
We're busy. Thanks for everything, cat. You got guts being a cat and all. See you around.
Hey! What the hell? Oh, seriously? Why are you wrapping this up like everything's all hunky-dory? Oh, hell no! Get back here!
You have returned to the real world. Welcome back.
Thank God. We're back. Yeah, I dragged you around a lot, huh? Sorry, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. Gotta do something.
I'm dead tired. How you holding up?
I could use a nap.
Me too. Man, I'm gonna sleep like a rock when I get home. But damn, if what we saw was for real, oh, this is gonna get good. I totally remember the faces of the guys Kamoshida was treating like slaves. Once we make him fess up to any physical abuse, Kamoshida will be done. So, wanna help me look for those guys or any witnesses?
Yeah, sure, I'll help.
Now that's what I'm talking about! Hey, so... if you're thinking of laying low because you got a record, I don't think that'll help. Everyone already knows. They totally got you pegged as a criminal.
How'd that happen?
Kamoshida opened his damn mouth.
Of course it was Kamoshida. Seriously?
No one else besides a teacher could have leaked it that fast.
That's true.
It doesn't matter if it's a student or a club. That asshole just wrecks things he doesn't agree with. Just like he did with me. No one will take anything I say seriously. Still, those rumors about him getting physical might be real. And after seeing Kamoshida's distorted heart thing in person, there's no way I can just sit back.
Of course.
I'm counting on you. Don't worry, I'm hyped about this too.
I can sense a bond of trust coming from Ryuji. And back now to interrogation. Ow. Bumped my elbow on my table.
Acting as a phantom thief would have been more efficient alone. You could have gone about it that way. However, you did not. There are merits to having associates. That's what you decided. Am I wrong?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the chariot persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Alright, Chariot Confidant.
Alright.
You've unlocked the Chariot Confidant.
Oh. Right. I haven't eaten anything since lunch. It'd be weird splitting off now, so why don't we grab a bite somewhere?
What kind of food?
Meat, man. Just follow me.
What is with you chariot
I mean,
people
I totally
and meat?
Gotta hear about your past. What?
Yeah.
The hell, man? How much shittier can that asshole get?
It's in the past.
Are you for real? If it was me, I wouldn't calm down until I punched that dick in the face!
So, you left your hometown and you're living here now, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. We might be more alike than I originally thought.
What did you do?
I don't got a record like you do. I mean, that's not the point. I guess it's how we're treated like a pain in the ass by the people around us. Like we don't belong. I did something stupid at school before, too. The place you're living now is in Yongen, right? It's rush hour on the subways. I suggest you kill some time before heading home. What the hell, man? You barely touched your food.
Yeah, I can do that myself.
Just let me do it. I gotta thank you for helping me. Anyways, I got your back like you got mine from tomorrow on. As long as we do something about Kamoshida, I'm sure we'll both feel better about being at school. Oh, yeah! Tell me your number. Oh, chat ID, too.
Alright. The chat app is now available. You may occasionally receive messages from those close to you.
Just you wait, Kamoshida. We're gonna start right away tomorrow. First, let's hit up those guys that were kept as slaves. The volleyball rally's tomorrow, huh? Shit's recommended by Kamoshida. Makes me want to gag. But, thanks to that, we got no classes in the afternoon, and we can walk around unnoticed.
Alright.
Well, I guess we can work out the details tomorrow.
Yeah.
Come on, you gotta eat more! There's tons of ginger here!
Alright, fine, I'll eat, Ryuji. Jeez, dude. You gotta put more on?
I haven't been sleeping well lately. Whenever I close my eyes, I keep thinking about too many things.
Shio.
Nationals are coming up soon, so I keep thinking, should someone like me really be on the starting lineup?
Don't worry. Just be confident in yourself. Your skills have been recognized. It's all because you work harder than anyone else.
Yeah. Volleyball's all I have, after all.
More importantly, was that injury okay? It looked really swollen.
No, it's nothing. It's normal. Especially since a meet's coming up.
Sorry to interrupt, Suzui. Mr. Kamoshida told me to get you.
Huh? What does he want?
He didn't say.
It'll be fine. I bet it's a meeting about the starting lineup or something.
Yeah. Well, I better go.
Yep. Good luck. Hang in there, Shio.
Oh, hey, Sojiro. You're home. I take you actually went to school today? Of course. Guess you learned your lesson after what happened yesterday. As long as you're not getting into trouble, it's fine by me.
Now listen up.
I don't know what you've been up to, but trust me, you'll be gone if you start causing problems. In case you forget, your life is not a free one right now. Hey, I decided to go ahead and message you. Can you see this?
Yep.
I'm gonna be counting on you tomorrow, okay?
Got it.
You're a bro, man.
Well, see you tomorrow.
Let's see if those guys have been getting abused. You and me.
Jeez.
Are you even listening to me? Just stay away from bad influences, okay? Hey, I'm gonna head home for the night. I'll lock this door up. Don't go wandering out.
All right.
Let's do it.
Okay, I guess we'll end things off here. So, in the next one, guys, we are going to be trying to uncover the abuses that Kamoshida is putting all his students through. So, I will see you guys then. Bye!